Welcome to Right Parenting Tips, your trusted expert guide to new age parenting, health and lifestyle. Baby's first year, tips for parents. So your bundle of joy has arrived, but it has also got company. A whole bundle of questions about things like baby's growth, development, feeding, sleep, illnesses, medicines and vaccines. Don't worry. Here are a few helpful tips. Breastfeeding is best feeding. It is natural, safe and full of helpful protective and nutritive factors. Get advice from lactation consultant to successfully breastfeed your baby. Limit bottle feeding. Bottle feeding may be a convenient compromise, but preferably don't continue it beyond first birthday. Get to know the correct technique, safety measures and associated health risks. Introduce simple, home-cooked foods once baby is 6 months old. Learn about healthy weaning from your doctor. Do not force feed. There is a modern tendency to over-rely on ready-made baby foods and processed, packaged foods. Limit such supermarket foods as they may be loaded with unhealthy amounts of salt, sugar, saturated fats, additives and preservatives. Falls, drownings, burns, injuries, electric shocks, ingestion of harmful substances, there are multiple accident risks for young children. Keep your child safe. There is no hurry to introduce digital screens. The first 3 years of life should be for knowing the real world, not the virtual one. Focus on developing the child's physical, emotional and social skills during these years. Vaccines stimulate body's immunity and protect against deadly dangerous diseases. Vaccines are essential. Avoid self-medication and over-medication. They are risky habits. There will be many chores and responsibilities. They should be shared. Mother and father need to work as a team. Remember, these are your wonder years. Enjoy every moment. Enjoy family time. Quality time may be a good concept, but also plan for a good quantity of family time. In this era of internet and information overload, beware of misinformation. Weight, height, milestones, temperature, calories, there are so many new things to make sense of. Don't needlessly fret over charts and figures. It will be wise to discuss these things with your doctor. Your doctor should be your friendly guide in your parenting journey. Develop a friendly rapport with your doctor. Let's help make a better new generation. Keep watching Right Parenting Tips. Like, subscribe, share. For more info, visit rightparenting.com and healthvideotips.com. Concept creation, Dr. Manda V. Bishu.